My name is Will Fleeson. I work in the press and communications office of the Embassy of France in Washington, D.C. The first year that I spent living in France was the school year 2005-2006. I was in the town of Angers. I was there as an exchange student for 1 year. I liked it enough that when I had returned home to the United States and had finished my bachelor's program, I was looking at other graduate programs, and I found one run through Columbia University that's based in Paris. I lived in Paris from 2008 to 2009 as a student of Columbia University, but I was also, by virtue of being a Columbia student, accepted into partnership programs at Sciences Po and Paris 4, La Sorbonne. I had a terrific time learning the city, learning about the different subjects that I was studying at that time. They ranged from international relations to the history of the European Union, to French culture and life, French language also. In my work at the embassy here, it's obviously the result of years of studying the French language and especially having lived in the country. I use my French language skills every day in the office. So that's my story. That's just one example of the kinds of things that can come from studying in France, and I hope you might think about doing the same.